Dry corrosion. In this video, we will discuss about the dry corrosion, oxidation corrosion, that is type, pipeline. Chemical corrosion is a direct chemical attack of metals by the gases such as oxygen, carbon dioxide, hydrogen sulfide, etc. Corrosion occurs at unpainted area. Oxidation corrosion is brought about by the attack or adsorption of oxygen gas on a clean oxide-free metal surface. Metal get oxidized by loss of electron. Metal ion M square plus M gives M square plus plus 2E. That is, M gives M2 plus plus 2 electrons. Oxygen. Atmosphere oxygen gets reduced. 1 by 2 O2 plus 2E minus gives O2 minus. Oxygen is converted to oxide ion, that is O2 minus, due to the transfer of electrons from metal. Atmosphere oxygen gets reduced. M2 plus plus O2 minus gives MO, that is film. Oxide ion reacts with the metal ions to form metal oxide film. Metal oxide film. Once the metal surface is converted with monolayer of oxide, the growth of the oxide film commences perpendicular to the metal surface, which causes the formation of